Hey everyone, Cody from Mac Telecom Networks. This video is going to be a little bit different. We're coming to year's end and I want to go over my favorite pieces of Ubiquiti gear for the year 2021. Some of the equipment in this video might not have been made in 2021, it might have been made in 2020, but they are the pieces of equipment that I've enjoyed the most. If you're new here, please hit the subscribe button, make sure to hit the bell icon. If you'd like to hire me for network consulting, visit www.mactelecomnetworks.com. You'd find us on Instagram at Mac Telecom Networks, and we have a Discord server, which I'll put a link in the description below. The first piece of gear we're going to look at is the UniFi Dream Machine Pro. I really love the UDM Pro. It's come a long way since they first released it. It's less buggy, but they do have some things to work on. I use these in homes or small networks that don't require advanced routing or VPN functionality. For the price point of $469 Canadian MSRP, you get a network controller, you get a built-in NVR system, you get an access control system, and now they came out with UniFi Talk for a small business VoIP system. I really hope in the coming months to years, they upgrade the firmware so that the routing is more advanced and the VPNs become more stable. Next on the list is the UniFi Switch Flex. This switch is awesome when you're deploying cameras. I have one in my garage, and that's powering all my outdoor cameras. I also have one in my backyard that's powering up an access point and a camera. We also have the smart floodlights that's sitting on that. Instead of running all your cables back to your network rack, you could place this in a convenient location and plug in all your PoE cameras or your access points too. This switch is priced at $119 Canadian MSRP. Next, we have the Ethernet patch cable. I really like these patch cables when I'm trying to hook up wireless access points into drop ceiling. I won't use these patch cables on my network rack as they're a little too long. I use 6-inch patch cables and these are 0.1 meter. My favorite feature about these patch cables is it has a bendable boot. So you could bend the boot to get it into the access point easier. The patch cables come in different lengths. You could get 0.1 meter, you could get 0.3, you could get 1 meter, 2 meter, or 3 meter. And they also come in different colors. So we have black, white, or blue. For a single 0.1 meter cable, it costs $2.50 Canadian. Now moving on to my favorite Ubiquiti camera. That's the G4 Bullet camera. This camera is priced at $239 Canadian. It's a 4-megapixel camera and you can put on high frame rate mode and bump it up to 48 frames per second. The night vision on this camera is awesome and you could also put the IR extender on it to get more infrared. We deployed this camera everywhere and I would deploy this before I would deploy the G4 Pro camera, which is a 4K camera. I wasn't going to put any point-to-point or point-to-multipoint devices in here as I don't deploy them that often, but I have to give a shout out to the building-to-building bridges. These things come paired and are very easy to configure. Even if you don't know a lot about networking, you could easily deploy these between two buildings. They make it simple with the LED colors on it to tell you which way you need to point the access point. So for that, I want to include it in this video. And for a pair of the building-to-building bridges, it comes in at $619. Now we're coming up to the last three pieces of equipment. So the bronze winner would be the UniFi U6 LR access point. I absolutely love this access point, and whenever I could get my hands on them, I'll be deploying them. We have deployed about 100 of these so far, and they work amazing. I have one of these in my house, and my whole house could be covered with Wi-Fi just by that one. We've also deployed these in larger scale. We've had a deployment of 50 of these. Also, another really cool feature, you could put RGB on this, which is just another selling point. And this access point comes in at $219 Canadian. And although I said that the G4 Bullet was my favorite camera right now by Ubiquiti, this camera just wins by coolness, the G3 Instant Camera. This camera is a small little 1080 Wi-Fi camera that comes in at $36 Canadian. One really cool use case for this camera, if you're trying to catch employees stealing, you could put them on a portable charger and then plug it into the camera and it will work. And depending on your battery, it will last for hours. You could see this is live camera footage right now while I'm doing this video and it's almost instantaneous. This is a wicked, wicked camera and I recommend everybody getting one when they become available. Now we're gonna see what takes first place for my favorite Ubiquiti devices of 2021. And that is the Switch Enterprise 24. I absolutely love this switch. My favorite thing about this switch is that it has all 24 ports going in one line. So for cable management, I could easily use the 6-inch cables to make it look nice and neat. Another advantage of this switch, it comes with 12 2.5 gigabit Ethernet interfaces and its PoE. It does have layer 3 functionality, but it's still not up to par, but it does somewhat work. Also, I do wish they added PoE++ to the Switch. That would have made it a whole lot better. This Switch comes in at $989 Canadian, and I recommend you getting one if you're looking for a new Switch. And that's it for my favorite devices by Ubiquiti in 2021. I think in 2022, we're gonna have a lot to look forward to. Ubiquiti has announced on their YouTube channel that we have the Unify Dream Router coming out, the Unify UDM Pro SE, the Unify Protect AI 360, and we have UID, Unify Identification. I'll leave links to all those videos down below. Let me know what your favorite devices of 2021 by Ubiquiti are in the comments. If you like this video, please hit the thumbs up button. If you're new here, hit the subscribe button. Make sure to hit the bell icon. All right, thanks.